Okay, here I'll show you how to use Google Classroom. Simply what you have to do, from the Play Store, download Google Classroom app. Okay, we have already downloaded and installed in our mobile phone. I'll just show you. Here I can see an icon, I'll just tap on it. Okay, I do have a Google Classroom window now. On top you see plus sign, just tap on it. Join class. So simply just tap on it and put the code. Now I do have one code, okay, which I will use, and I'll join the class. Okay, so here I have joined successfully quizzes C. Here I can see a teacher, Digambar sir, has prepared some questionnaire. So I can see many questions. Okay, let's start. Firstly, we can see an instruction. All the answers of quiz questions begins with C. Okay, the first question which we can see, you can add comment also. Okay, the first question which we can see is, write an example of a substance. Okay, just tap on it. Write an example of a substance from which energy is obtained in the form of heat. For 1 point, it is asked. Add class comment. Answer begins with C, and you can see here, type your answer. As we know that all answers begin with C, so simply we can type our answer, okay, in the form of heat. So simply answer is coal, C-O-A-L. Now see, below you see a dark black color ribbon handed. Now you have typed your answer. Now just click on it, tap on it, submit answer. Yes, sure. Now you have successfully submitted your answer.